But I think what will surprise him is how well I can do other things. If you're standing on the outside, you know, everybody can just see a simple guy, just straight 1-2. Nothing special about that. Ask any of my opponents what they feel after the fight. Is it easy? Was it like they expected? I think they'll all tell you it wasn't what they expected. I think the IBF has its own regulations and laws on that, so I got nothing to ask. I ain't asking for no catch rate either.
You know, whatever we say is not gonna change Mikey's mind, idea, you know, of fighting Errol Spence. So we're gonna go for it. You know, we've talked to my dad, and my dad tells me earlier today, after the fight in the locker room, says, contact Manny Pacquiao. My dad would rather go after Manny Pacquiao. He's a WBA champion, and but that just doesn't interest Mikey. I think we're gonna go straight into Errol Spence.
Mikey, would you want that fight in San Antonio?
I think we already started talking about that, and I think that fight belongs in Vegas. You know, a big fight like that, I think, belongs in Vegas. It just, you know, it's a huge attraction, big fight, you know, and I don't think that there's any other better venue for it.
Well,
I think I did very well. You know, I think I overcame the height and reach. You know, I did well. I hardly got hit. You know, a couple jabs. We were boxing, but overall, I didn't get hit with solid punches. I wasn't hurt, and I hurt my opponent several times. Body shots upstairs. I dropped them. I mean, I don't think I could have done much more. You know, if I had stopped them, obviously that would have been probably a better ending to the fight. But you know, you saw me 12 rounds, you saw me adjust, you saw me use my feet at times, you saw me fight on the outside, you saw me fight on the inside. I think I did, you know, great.
It was a masterful performance.